disguised exoskeleton Batman, solved by Riddle, to see it again. He'll get a very close look indeed.
It seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear, we do not meet as equals.
Sorry, Eddie, but it looks like you're cheating to me.
No! What are you doing here? This is not your fight, Cat!
Eddie, sweetie, you invited me, remember? And then you tied me to a chair.
You didn't have to come.
You act like I'm unfriendly.
Hard for you.
Finally!
daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selina. It means we can. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Operating system and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Enigma.
I never need help with anything!
Thank you. boys. He's on the tail. I'll run that thing. Come on.
Take our city back. This is Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy.
Protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead.